The most common environment that we encounter when we're trying to compost these mortalities is in a free-span poultry barn. In that environment, it's a clear space from sidewall to sidewall, and we don't have a lot of obstacles. That's the easiest environment to work, but it's not the only environment that we encounter. There's lots of different structures where we have to alter our process in order to make it fit within our confines of the operation. A simple example of that might be within a pole structure. So we have lots of poultry barns that are out there yet that still have poles to support the structure. Within that environment, we can look at it a couple of different ways. We can compost in the middle, we can compost along the sides, but you have to just design your composting plan to fit the structure. Other environments might be a turkey breeder operation where you have nests that you have to deal with, and you have different sides of the building, and it makes it more challenging, but you can still do composting within a structure regardless of the structure itself. You just have to work through those variables. Sometimes you can build a windrow from the side in some poultry house environments, like a free span environment. Sometimes in different structures, you have to build it starting from one end and working your way back. Every environment is a little bit different. A broiler breeder operation is another example where you have a nest and you have slats and you have to work around those environments. Sometimes slats can be removed in that situation. Other times you might be composting within the scratch area. So again, every structure is different. You have to think through your composting plan when you first encounter it and determine what's the best composting protocol for this particular structure.